Hello, welcome to Top of the Pops. It's nice of you to join us. We'll be working our way up to the new number one, maybe, just before 8 o'clock. But first of all, let's take a look at the other goodies, or some of them you can expect to see on tonight's edition, starting off with a fantastic lady. And you know what she looks like. There's Gladys Knight of the Pips and their great new chart entry called Bougie Bougie. And a superb new film featuring David Bowie in fashion. And watch out for Debbie Harry and Blondie with The Tide Is High on Top of the Pops. Now then, there's a band that's been touring with Kiss in Europe just recently. They got back to find that they're number 35 with a new entry in this week's chart. Their names, well, that's Iron Maiden, and they're playing live tonight their new single release, which is Women in Uniform. Tell you that they're starting their British tour next weekend. You can see them in Leeds, in Uxbridge, and also in Redcar. And right now on Top of the Pops, you can see a beautiful thing from the top 10. The film is Ace, it's David Bowie, of course it's fashion.
Thank you.
Old Four Eyes is back. You know this one. I want to introduce you to someone you may never have met before. Will you come on, gentlemen? Because these guys, when I was running a Radio 1 phone-in recently, managed to make a complete joke of me. Ray and Dennis from Doctor Hook. Lovely to see you.
Great, good to see you, sir.
How are you?
Real good.
Now, why are you here, first of all?
Came to see you.
How modest they are. And shy and retiring as well. But you got a new album out, right?
Yeah, you said that, but that's real good.
What's it called?
It's called Rising.
You wrote some of the Doctor Hook hits, didn't you, Dennis?
No, well, if not you, is one of the only ones. And we're not actually doing anything, Simon. Now that the album is done, there's no sense lying. We can come on here and try to sound important, but we ain't doing zero.
Can you sing Top of the Pops for me?
Oh, Top of the Pops. What's the melody? Top of the Pops
presents Gladys Knight and the Pips.
Living the life, yeah. You got it all together.
That's Gladys Knight and the Pips and Boogie Boogie. Right, a bit of pop news. First of all, there's a new tour just around the corner for Ian Dury. He's rehearsing for it at the moment. And also there's a tour for U2, their new album called Boy Is Terrific, and wait till the single starts charting. New albums out by dozens of people, including Abba and Rod Stewart. In fact, the record companies are really getting lined up for Christmas. You can always tell because the Christmas singles start appearing. Darts has got White Christmas coming up. We've also got a new Christmas single coming out for Kate Bush. So keep your eye on Top of the Pops and find out what's going to be the Christmas number one. Maybe it'll be Abba, who can tell. Let me introduce you to a gentleman you know very well, so he really needs no introduction at all. His name is Stu Francis from Quackatana! I've been longing for years to do that. You look terrific.
Do you?
Welcome to Top of the Pops.
Thank you. It's very nice to be here. Ooh, Top of the Pops. I could crush a grape.
Wonderful. Right, you've got some good news, I think, for everybody at BBC.
We got some fabulous news from Crackerjack, yeah, from Cranky's, Jan Michelle and myself, because we are now playing to 8 million viewers.
That is fantastic. A round of applause for Crackerjack and the 8 million people watching. Right, you also have in your hot little hand something that looks remarkably like a record.
Yes, we brought you a little Christmas present because from Crackerjack, this is one of our major prizes this week, and it's the new Top of the Pops LP.
Wow, fans, what's on it? Who's on it?
Why don't you see for yourself? Because it's in the shot right now.
Fantastic, fantastic, even better. Thank you very much indeed. It's also got legs on the front, which is lovely. Legs & Co, the new Top of the Pops album. And listen, what I'm going to do for you now.
What are you going to do for me?
Only the chart rundown from 30 to 20.
Fabulous.
Young & Company is straight in at number 30. Down goes Gilbert O'Sullivan to 29. Down Shawadi Wadi at 28. George Benson is down to 27. Up goes Rod Stewart to 26. And here's Kate Bush on her way down to 25. Kelly Marie is down to 24. And Madness down to 23. Up go Kool & the Gang to 22. And Ottawa is down to 21. John Lennon has made it into the 20 at number 20. And here to show you how it looks, Legs & Company.
Our life together is so precious. Together we have grown. We have grown. Although our love is still special, let's take a chance and fly away somewhere alone.
It's been too long since we took the time. No one's to blame. My no time flies so quickly. Look out! Our lives
Legs and Co. and a beautiful version of John Lennon's new single. Right, let's have a look at what's happening in the lower reaches of the top 20 this week. And down go Air Supply to number 19. Down as well go Sheena Easton to number 18. Libby and Cliff have slipped to number 17. And the Nolans are down to number 16. Motorhead, though, are up to 15. UB40 are up to 14. And biggest jump of the week, it's Abba at 13. Roxy Music, they're up to 12. And down go Matchbox to number 11. Well, that's how it looks in the 20. Inside the 30, there's some disco music. And just to prove it, here's Liquid Gold with The Night, The Wine, and The Roses. This lady comes from the Isle of Wight, and I have to tell you, and tell you something, there are five young guys from Islington who are causing a real buzz in the music industry, and we've got them on Top of the Pops tonight. Their names, collectively, are Spandau Ballet, and the single title is To Cut a Long Story Short. Have a listen to this! your ears open for the rest, Spandau, and it's good. Right, now what I have to tell you now is something that's amazed even the record company, which belongs to ABBA, because they have gone to number 13. It's the biggest jump of the week for any group, and this is the first time you'll have seen this film of Super Trooper. Number 13, but how does the top 10 look? Kind of sad, but a sad song is sliding down the charts to number 10, Odyssey. And if you're looking for a way out,
don't kiss me again, cause I'm dying to keep you from running away.
Stephanie Mills, Never Knew Love Like This Before, goes up to number 9. And up go Orchestral Maneuvers in the Dark with Enola Gay. They climbed one place this week to number 8. Doggy Dog and Adam and the Ants are down to number 7. is Bowie. Fashion is up two places to number six.
It sounds so nice.
And the Quo are down to number five with What You're Proposing.
Just once or twice.
Up goes Dennis Waterman and I Could Be So Good For You to number four, and it's his own song. And Bad Manners with Special Brew. Last week they were number three, this week they're number three.
Every day when I say that I'm not gonna take any more.
And for those people who thought that Barbara Streisand would be at the top, till Christmas, you're wrong. She's number two with Woman in Love and Chris Christopherson and Ryan O'Neill. And a new number one and a great lady. It's Debbie Harry, Blondie, and The Tide Is High at number one. This week, see next week whether she's number one on Top of the Pops. Gray and Dennis from Dr. Hook, thank you. Join us on Radio 1 before Christmas, and we will look forward to your tour. Thank you very much indeed for coming in, Stu.
Pleasure, Simon.
Thank you for watching, and we'll leave you with Young & Co. from Top of the Pops. Good night. Come here.